Mapping with ArcGIS Pro, working with an attribute table and creating a new shapefile from an existing dataset. Did you know you can export a subset of data from an existing shapefile to create a new feature class? In this example, we will be using the 2016 census tracts. Our goal is to select only the Toronto records and export the selected data into its own dataset. Start by adding your data from the catalog. Right-click on the Feature class in the Contents pane and select Attribute Table. Select the Map ribbon and select Select by Attributes. A geoprocessing pane will open on the right side of your workspace, displaying the Select Layer by Attribute tool. Ensure that your input rows is the layer that you would like to select from, and that the select type is New Selection. Add a new expression that reads, where CMNA name is equal to Toronto. Select Run. Toronto has now been highlighted in the map viewer. You can zoom in on your selected data by right-clicking on the map and selecting Zoom to Selection. Exporting your data into a shapefile. To export this selection as a separate feature class, right-click on the layer in the Contents pane and select Data, Export Feature. The Geoprocessing pane has changed to the Feature Class to Feature Class tool. Ensure that the input features is the shapefile you are exporting from. Browse to the folder location in which you would like to save your new feature class, and give the output feature class a descriptive name. Select Run. Our new shapefile has now been added to the Contents pane. For more information on ArcGIS Pro, please visit the UTM Library ArcGIS Pro playlist.